a sort of a form of self-therapy, an act of catharsis. But it's more than just an exorcism. It's me trying to understand these emotions which are troubling inside of me. I somehow I